the free trading nation that it once was. We have become too lazy and too fat on our successes in previous generations. 11% of British businesses now export. We've got to change the culture in our country. If you want to share in the prosperity of our country, you have a duty to contribute to the prosperity of our country.